scene happened, Dalip on Jaya Prada slapping him during rape scene. Actor Dalip Tahil has said that he still reads report about him getting slapped by actress Jaya Prada after he lost control during a rape scene. Refuting such reports, he stated, "Let me clarify, I have never shared screen space with Jaya Prada ji. I was keen to do so, but never got the chance. No such scene ever happened. I have no animosity against person writing it," Dalip added.